we got this. Two babies here. One is red, one is black. Let me know what you guys think. Which one you like the better? The black one or the red one? So this one got same seat as the red one. It's an Indian Scot. Let's see, it's a 2018 Scot rubber. So it's a liquid cooled. You can see it's a blacked out minimum styling, chopper fenders, rear suspension slammed, rear end low seat height of 25.6 seat height. It's pretty low. So hey, if you guys are small, it's perfect for you. So they're both pretty much just different color. Really nice work done to them. Nice classic. This one has the classic look of the wheels. This one just plain black. There's the suspension on this side and suspension on this side. It's also belt driven, both of them, and there's a rod to shift from the shifter. There's a key ignition right here. It's a very nice, stylish bike. See, I'll show you the controls. There's the speedometer here. Switch there. Let me know, guys. What you guys think? Red one or black? I prefer black. I don't know about the red, but I personally like how the black one looks. So take care, guys.